morning, CCHS.
Congratulations to our Tiger gymnast. Abigail Simmons, Brooklyn Simmons, and Brooke Hiltz and Abby Lansdowne have all qualified to compete at state.
The lip sync contest will be this Friday, and the judges have been picked. All performers will be under the watchful eye of Mr. Talent Scout Thornton, Powderpuff Coach, and part-time cheer performer Officer St. Louis, and Miss I've Got Experience Judging O'Rourke. They'll be there to praise and possibly critique all of the acts and determine who will win the fabulous prizes at the end of the night. Students can sign up in the main office in three different categories, solo, duo, or groups, and students can even sign up multiple times if they wish. Do you know that students can also sign up at the door on Friday night as well? Gather your friends, pick a song, and some costumes, practice a little or a lot, and we'll see you on Friday night for what is going to be the most fun night at the lip sync contest.
What happens when a local miner accidentally has a close encounter with an alien? Well, nothing much until the feds figure out there is an alien living near the mine. Then chaos ensues. Agents come out to search the place, sheriffs try to arrest people, reporters want the scoop on the story, and the family is brought back together. Come out for an evening of laughs and laser battles as CCHS Tiger Theater presents All's Well in Roswell, Isn't It? By Michael Drews. November 10th at 4:30, November 11th and 12th at 7 p.m. Tickets available at www.vancoevents.com/BLFJ.
Call on all seniors. Have you taken concurrent enrollment classes and want to know how close you are to getting an associate's degree? It takes 60 credits, approximately 20 classes, to achieve this. Ms. Carlton and Ms. Strickengloss will be available today through Thursday, November 2nd and 3rd to help you with your degree plan. Sign up in the counseling office for an advising appointment to ask questions and get the answers.
Girls basketball open gyms are after school today at 3:45.
Thespians, oh thespians. It's the first of the month again, and we have a meeting in the auditorium at 3:45, Thursday, November 3rd. See you there.
Schools USA Welding Club meets today after school. All members, please attend.
Stucco meets today at lunch.
Good luck to the cheer team. They are competing today in Coronado.
Today for lunch is Sloppy Joe.
Have a great day, Tigers.